Phones on Judge with me, Karishma. Today we are going to talk about Nokia 5130 Express Music out here. Yes, talking about Express Music out there, we can say this was a good version out there back when it was released, and has a different variant out here which was a quite similar one, which had a similarity in the Express Music. Yes, talking about the similarities and everything, this was a different and a better version out there. We can say that it was a better version. Talking about this variant, it was quite a less weighted version out here, which weighs less than 90 grams and with mini SIM. You will get to see 256K colorization. Yes, colorization was a good version out there. Having a screen or the total sizing of, we can say, 2 inches, this was a good version for the Express Music lovers out there. Having external expandability, yes, a dedicated slot for expandability was a must and a good option out there. We talked that offering a 30 MB storage capacity was okay, because 2000 entries with 30 MB and still you get multimedia also. That was a wonderful feature out there. Talking about this variant, we can say there was a rear camera. Yes, it had a rear camera of 2 megapixel out there. No selfie camera was seen out there. Yes, you will not see any selfie camera. Offering something very exciting to this feature could be said as that this featured phone had got a dedicated key for the music. Yes, music ke liye special key thi, that there was a dedicated key for music. As you can see on the screen itself, the music icon was placed on the front home screen out there. Having no GPS, no WAN, no good Wi-Fi connectivity, it offers a less connectivity out there. People fan jack was there, so radio was also possible. Since Express Music it is, so it gives about a day time for an entire day, like 21 to 22 hours music play. Like you can listen up to a day, an entire day, all kind of music. Whereas talk time, we talk about the talk time of this variant, then you can say that it offers you about 6 hours talk time out there, having 1020 mAh battery. 1020 mAh ki battery and 6 hours talk time was the okay version out there. Talking about this okay version, it is available on various sites offering you n number of pricing, different pricing. But a worth it price is offered from very few sites. And one such site is available with us. The site name is phonezone.ae. Yes, this is the website I was talking about, phonezone.ae. You get to see a category all mobile phones where n number of gadgets could be seen out. Yes, you will get to see n number of gadgets out there. And in this icon, which is search bar icon, you can check out your favorite gadget. Yes, I'm typing Nokia 5120 out there. And we are talking about 5130. Yes, we are talking about Nokia 5130. Yes, we can be very specified out there. We have to be very specified when it comes to searching an icon, searching a model out there. So the result is out. And if we can see the results as we see it, offers a description box. Description box has all the specifications written out there. And when we talk about the condition written over here is refurbished condition. Yes, there is a condition written refurbished condition. So let us talk about these kind of conditions first, refurbished condition, and how it is different from brand new, whether they offer the same kind of features or not, and is there any disadvantage or advantage of this. Let us know about these things first. Talking about refurbished product or talking about the brand new product, we can say they are quite similar ones. Yes, they are quite similar out there. So first, let us talk about the words, then we will talk about the product itself. But first, we will talk about what is refurbished and what is brand new. Brand new means absolutely untouched. It has been directly from the original company, or we can say the marketplace or the original base out there. Whereas refurbished products are something new like. Yes, they are brand new like. It is extension to the brand new products. Yes, where the brand new products marketing ends, the refurbished base starts from that. How? So let me tell you what refurbished and brand new are, why they are like correlated. Brand new products include original base, like the company which has introduced that product into the market. Then the marketplace where it is being sold, like agencies or direct retailers or anyone out there, anyone who is selling that price out there or the product. From there to the consumers, the users out there. So these are the three phases out involved in the brand new. Company, market mediators, and then the users. Now these users become the base. Yes, for refurbished, these users become the base. Now it's extension to it. Now the base is the user. They don't want to use it. They want it to be used by another one. They want, they are like, they have new products. So they give it to some sites, to some agencies, which test them, which resales them, the pre-owned products. So to that, from that site, it is given back to the consumers who wants to use it. Yes. So this is the extension part of brand new. So this way we can say brand new and the refurbished product, they are correlated. When we talk about this correlation out there, we can say that pre-owned products are actually good in use. Yes, they are not bad, they are good in use. Why they are good in use? Because the parameters test which are involved in the, we can say, brand new products, are same like, or we can say they both have the same parameters to judge. Brand new products involves the parameters like display, buttons, camera, connectivity. We can say they involves the colorization, the SIM recognition, button intactness, the touch screening, CPU out there, their GPU processing system, Android, iOS system, operating system out there. Everything, every internal factor. All the external factors are involved out there. So these are the same parameters which we test or which we see in the refurbished product. Now when we see the refurbished product, when we say refurbished product, we can say that these products, the refurbished products out there, also have the same factors, but checking factors are slightly more impact or more concise. Like if you talk about display, in brand new, we see the display is working properly or not. In this, we see is working properly or not, as well does it has any scratch or not. The display is broken or not. Everything. Because since it has been pre-owned, we had to check the structurality, the usage, and everything out there, whether it's in good condition or not. Yes, everything has to be checked. So these involve around 29 parameters, which are similar to the brand new. After this, they are certified. They are given a test. They are certified. Because of that, these have got a quality check out there. There have been a lot of points out there. There involves a lot of points, a lot of things out there. There are approximately more than, we can say, 29 points. But there are parameters 29, but there are points, like every parameter has maybe several points out there. Talking about this, refurbished and brand new, we can say that refurbished products have an advantage over brand new. And what are the advantages? Let us talk about that. Refurbished products provide you savings. Yes, they provide you savings out there. Talking about the savings, these products help you to save a good amount of money. So you can save up to 15%, we can save. And how you save? Because the brand new products are slightly expensive, whereas these products are in pocketable rates. Yes, you get to have these products in pocketable rates. So you can say that these are giving you a savings also. Whereas you get to see that these products offers you 6 months warranty period. You get to have 6 months warranty. That's a wonderful feature out here, because usually when a pre-owned phone is occupied or we take any pre-owned phone, we don't get the warranty period. But this site offers you 6 months warranty out there. As well as you get to have 7-day exchange policy. You are getting exchange policy also. If the product is not up to the mark, it has not been verified, then you get to have the exchange policy also. So this is a wonderful feature out there. So let me take you back to the website. And talking about this website, let me re-highlight the name. The website name is phonezone.ae. Yes, the website name is phonezone.ae. As I've already told you about this function, that is all mobile phones. We get to see n number of categories out there. The search I can help you to search your favorite gadgets out there. Apart from that, 6 months warranty, 7 year exchange policy, I've already told you. Addition to these points is the COD. Yes, addition to it is COD, that is cash on delivery. You also get to have free shipping, that is free home delivery is free shipping. Most of the parts of UAE have a free shipping of 48 hours. Yes, within 48 hours, you will have your product at your doorsteps. Whereas you get to have a week time for Saudi. Saudi might vary for a week. Yes, it might not take 48 hours. It might take a week out there. But for best pricing, yes, you can definitely visit out the site or call on helpline executive number. Now, this site offers you one of the best pricing out there. Yes, this site offers you one of the best pricing. And for pricing, do check out the website. The description has the link, or on Google also you can go. Or you can also call on a helpline number for your favorite gadgets. Till then, take care.